For some years now, skincare expert has been talking how important vitamin C is to the skin, and which I can testify to. So in this video, I'll be talking about my top three vitamin C serums that I've used for the past 2 years and what they have done to my skin. But before I go further, I want to thank all my supporters, all my subscribers who have been watching my videos, supporting me, dropping comments, likes, and even for those silent viewers too, I really appreciate. And if you are watching my channel for the first time, thank you for your support, thank you for coming, and thank you for stopping by. And please, if you like my content, don't forget to click the subscribe button, drop a comment, like this video, and also share my video. I will appreciate. So I'll be telling you my top three vitamin C serums, and I'll be comparing them and telling you each things that they have done to my on my skin, because I've done reviews about these three particular vitamin C serums. So I don't really want to go much into details, but I will leave the links in the description box so you can check out the reviews about each vitamin C serums. So the first one I'll be talking about is the Advanced Clinical Vitamin C Serum. This is the first vitamin C serum that I used, and I love how it made my skin feel. For hydration, I think this is the vitamin C. This vitamin C serums really, you know, hydrates my skin, because I have sensitive skin, I have oily skin. Then at the same time, my skin can be very drying sometimes, even because of some of the acne product that I've used, especially around my mouth area. But this vitamin C serum that really made my skin to, you know, I start getting that moisture, then that hydration I really want to have. And it also helped in fading my dark spots, because like I said in one of my videos, that I suffered for acne for years. So it gave me so much dark spot that it was so difficult for me it was so difficult to fade away. But this vitamin C serum really helps in fading away those dark spots, but it's very, it is a gradual fading away, not that you know, quick action. No, this for vitamin C serum generally don't, you know, give you that quick action. It just does the job gently and nicely. So it hydrates my skin, and it also brightened my skin. Not that type of bleaching brightening, you know, just, you know, that's giving you that brighter texture, which I love. And it also, because I have this skin tag, little skin tag, and it was so obvious during my pregnancy days. But ever since when I started using this vitamin C serum, it really cleared that little skin tag that I suffer for, because it's kind of hereditary. It's something that is very common among my siblings, but I just noticed that my own is not so obvious since I've been using it, and I've seen a huge improvement, you know, on my skin. I don't really see that skin tag anymore. So I really love this vitamin C serum, but it's just that it's on the expensive side. Like, it's not so cheap like that, and that is the reason why I have not been using it for some time now. But it's one of the vitamin C serum that I love, that anytime I can really comfortably afford it, I will go back to it. And it's big, so in terms of size, it's big. It will last you, I think I used it up to 6 months, so you guys can see it's worth the money, and it will do the job. But in terms of brightening, it doesn't really glow. I didn't really see that glow, but at least in terms of brightening and fading dark spots, it really does the job. This is a very good vitamin C serum. If you can afford it, I will recommend you check it out. So the second one I'll be talking about, the top three, the second one I'll be talking about is the Balance Active Formula Vitamin C Serum. I started using this vitamin C serum recently, like about 2 months ago, which I have been seeing it on Instagram, and Naobi Omonobi, she also raved about this, and which I said in the review. video of this vitamin C serum, and I love, this is my second favorite. I love, love this vitamin C serum because of the, you know, it hydrate my skin, at the same time it's brightened my skin. This is the one that I really saw a quick result of, brightening my skin. And one of the things, the number one thing I really even love about this vitamin C serum is how it gives me that, you know, glow, like not that oily type of glow, but you know, immediately, like once I use it on my face, I see that glow immediately, and that is why I really really love this vitamin C serum. I love it so much because of the glow it gives my skin, and which they said glow and radiance. Truly it does what it says. So the producers of this vitamin C serum, they didn't lie, you know, they came through with the glow, and which I can testify to. So if you are looking for that vitamin C serum that will really brighten your skin and give you that glow that you desire, I will recommend this particular one for you. And it's also very affordable. I bought it for 3,000 naira. The last but not the least I'll be talking about is the Dr. Rachelle Brightening and Anti-Aging Vitamin C Serum. This is the vitamin C, the second vitamin C serum that I use after the Advanced Clinical, because I was looking for something affordable. So this vitamin C serum, it's a very good vitamin. Number one, it's affordable. To be sincere, this Dr. Rachelle didn't do much on my skin. I can't really figure out what it really did on my skin, but the only thing that I will just say is that it hydrates my skin. At least my skin was well hydrated and, you know, moisturized. So that's all what I can really say Dr. Rachelle has done to my skin. But apart from that, like they say, brightening and anti-aging, I didn't see any brightening. Maybe because I've been using other vitamin C serums, but I didn't really see any, there's nothing much that I did on my skin. But that doesn't mean you cannot try it out, because it's very very affordable. So it's something that you can try out to see if it will work for you, because a lot of some other reviews that I've watched, it said it really helps their skin. So you can try it out, because it's really really affordable. So if you are looking for a very affordable vitamin C serum, you can check out Dr. Rachelle vitamin C serum. So comparing that, telling you my favorite, I think it's the Advanced Clinical that is it will always be that's my favorite. But just that the price is so expensive, but it's a very good vitamin C serum. Even also the Beauty Balance formula is a very very good alternative for the Advanced Clinical vitamin C serum. So have you used vitamin C serum, or have you not been using vitamin C serum? And if you haven't been using vitamin C serum, try and add it to your skincare regimen. It's a very good skincare product that you need on your skin, and there are numerous types. Just look for anyone that you can afford, and you can try out these three that I have mentioned, and you know, you will see how it will make your skin feel. But just have it at the back of your mind that patience is key. It's not a quick action product, so you have to be patient and wait for it to work for you. So have you tried any vitamin C serum before? Let me know in the comment section which one is your favorite. Let's chat in the comment section. So that's it for this video, and if you haven't subscribed, please support your girl. Subscribe, share my videos, give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye for now.